And new at noon, school officials in Brantley County closed Hoboken Elementary School because of several staff members testing positive. The school will be closed through Friday and will reopen on Monday. Those positive adults are in quarantine, and students will transition to distance learning for the remainder of the week.